It's Mother's Day, a time when we honor the matriarchs that taught us, fed us, and raised us up to be healthy, responsible adults. Hopefully. For some, the U.S. holiday has become too commercialized and lost its spirit. But never fear, Netflix is bringing the true meaning back, having a mama rip and tear through everything in her path to keep her child safe. The latest example is The Mother, starring Jenny from the Block herself, Jennifer Lopez. And it looks like Jenny has learned some wild stuff on said block. Over the course of about 2 hours, she's sniping and CQCing her way through so many people, you'd think she was the boss from Snake Eater. Kids, look it up. Anyway, if you've enjoyed that and are looking for another hit of some big mother energy, here are a few other flicks to check out on Netflix in no order. Up first, Kate. Remember when the Harley Quinn movie came out, received critical praise and lots of love from Mary Elizabeth Winstead's Huntress? But it didn't matter because most people decided to skip the movie? Well, somebody said, let's give Winstead her own movie to be a badass, aka Kate. She plays an assassin with a ticking clock over her head after a double cross. Along the way, she picks up an apprentice that she protects like a mama bird. Nice gunfights and fun choreography with a slick Tokyo backdrop add up to a fun way to spend a couple of hours. Next up, Gunpowder Milkshake, starring Karen Gillan. Before the Scottish-born actress portrayed Nebula in Guardians of the Galaxy or Ruby Roundhouse in Jumanji, she was stealing people's hearts as Amy Pond with Matt Smith's 11th Doctor. And all that time, she was laying the groundwork to be number one on the call sheet. Cut to Gunpowder Milkshake. She plays a hit woman who takes on her former employer to save a young girl, Chloe Coleman. Also, let's add TV's Sarah Connor herself, Lena Headey, to the mix as Gillan's estranged mom. So two mother-daughter relationships in one movie, that's enough, right? Netflix would kindly ask you to hold its beer as the action flick adds award-winning talent like Carla Gugino, Michelle Yao, and Angela Bassett to the mix, all providing some matronly advice to Gillan while everyone dual-fists guns and taking out anyone and everyone in explosive set pieces. Now it's time to go back in time with Charlize Theron and her crew for Old Guard. She and her cohorts are a group of trained immortal mercenaries. Kind of sensing a pattern with Netflix's leading ladies being trained killers. Anyway, Theron plays a mother figure to her group as they shape world events. But things change when their secret is discovered. Also, throwing Kiki Lane as a newer mortal to pop up on the scene, and the team has a bunch of questions they're trying to get answered. Theron has been building up her action bona fides for a while now and continues laying out fools in the Old Guard. Netflix says a sequel is in development, so you may want to catch this one before the new film drops. Our next film features the oldest actress in the leading role on our list, but her character is arguably the deadliest. Allison Janney portrays the titular Lou, a curmudgeon who is thrust into a dangerous kidnapping plot when her neighbor, played by Journey Smollett, has her daughter taken. Speaking of taken, Janney's Lou definitely has a particular set of skills that are on full display over the course of the movie. It was filmed in Vancouver, and both Janney and Smollett share some intense scenes while trekking through the woods. The next movie features your favorite and ours, Sandy Bullock. She's played all the roles, and now she adds blindfolded mama slash tour guide slash possible ornithologist. She does her best to protect your children from the rest of the world as pretty much everyone else goes insane. This is a weird one, but Netflix says a spinoff is on the way, so watch this to be caught up. So there you go, 5 other films to consider. With Netflix's help, we'll get back to the true spirit of this holiday, celebrating the baddest mothers today. Happy Mother's Day.